common one.
What is he talking about? Skin staple. Most common staple. Why is the most common one? Skin.
Is the cheapest one, the fastest, and the most easier to use.
And the most lazier.
Right? Yeah. You just need to approximate the tissue. Just go like this, approximate the tissue with forceps. Yes, like that. You see how fast it is?
I liked it.
Now the wound is closed.
There you go.
But in 3 seconds.
Wow.
Next. Been there, done that, right?
Do it again.
But you can't
do
apply
it again.
Do it again.
Yeah. Right?
So that takes the place of suture, right?
Usually, during surgery, the tech will hold this like this, approximate the tissue,
together,
and the surgeon will, here need an assistant.
Or
anyone.
Anyone, please.
The surgeon will approximate you fire.
So I'm going to approximate the tissue.
Okay.
You are going to place that arrow in the middle of the wound, just like this, okay?
Okay. Mm-hmm. Here we go.
Yeah. So let's start over here. Okay, go.
Wait, I don't think it has any more.
Here, have a backup. Always have a backup.
You gotta go there, right?
Always.
There you go.
You should always be lock and loaded.
That's right.
aim in the middle. You see that one is off. Yeah, but that's fine. You get the idea. This one is just a different brand, better quality, more expensive. Why? Because it's made by Ethicon. Ethicon is one of the best quality companies. As a matter of fact, the first suture that came into the market was made by Ethicon.
There you go.
So this is the same purpose. Yeah. These are more accurate.
That's
you
great.
See the tip of the arrow?
Yeah.
So it's like you got a iron sight and everything.
Yep. These are absorbable staples. Mm-hmm. It's like these, just they absorb.
So Mr. T, why don't they use staples more?
Huh? For cosmetic reasons.
Oh,
you don't want to have a big scar, right?
Staples.
You don't want to have a big scar in your face, otherwise they're going to spoil your scar face, right? Yeah, it's cosmetic, right?
Okay.
Also for the ladies, why? Because you want to go to the beach and wear your bikini, right? The tanga, right?
Your tanga.
Or your dental floss. Or your dental floss, right?
So,
these are absorbable. They're made of plastic. They absorb in 3 to 4 weeks.
Oh, wow, that's nice.
But you need special forces for this. Yeah.
Show the students how to remove staples. Sometimes
you see?
Is that would be
like
for
a
more
preference.
Smaller?
Smaller case, huh?
They come in different
it wouldn't hold because it's not real tissue.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
But you know, you got the idea.
Right.
Is it like plastic?
Yeah. If you want to read about it, all the information is right here.
You see? Okay.
You see a surgery at 3 weeks. You even see
fast.
It.
Oh, how do you remove the staple?
What are you doing?
On the other side.
They get absorbed by the tissue. They get digested by the human tissue.
No, the non-absorbable one.
Oh, this with mosquitoes.
There?
Perfect.
Yeah. Okay. Nowadays, they
thank
have
you.
The
mosquitoes.
Pablo, get a
mosquito. A little scissors, a little staple removal, and a little
scissors.
Everything is possible. Made in Pakistan. Yep. But the patient has to complete it.
To get a mosquito.